You're gonna pay for this, you bastard. I can leave now and forever forget about this place and Dr. X. I have my own problems. I'm not cut out to bring murderers to justice. I've got the key. It's clearly been left here for me to find. Was it Liz who did it? If it really was her, It's clear she would have wanted me to leave. If she'd planned a revenge, surely she would have left me a fucking gun instead. On the other hand, this man is a serial killer. He murdered a lot of women. He murdered me. He will carry on killing if I don't put a stop to it. And I'm pretty sure none of those brain-dead idiots upstairs will believe my story. Just like when I told them about Liz on the roof. They'll never take my word over the doctor's. I'm just a fucked-up loser to them. But the screaming. He's got someone in there. His next victim. It's probably too late to save her. But what if it isn't? I told the old lady I'm not a killer. Maybe I'm wrong. I've never tasted vengeance before. Not like this. What if it feels good? It's time to decide. Do I stay and fight? Or leave and carry on with my life like all this never happened?
I don't need eyes to enjoy your fear. Scream louder, little bitch. Scream your lungs out. Louder, I said. Yes, this is by far my favorite of songs. Would you like me to dance for you? Unlike you, I know all art needs to be appreciated. Your scream is like a poem without words. Ah! your body, an instrument. I never thought you had it in you. And yet you make every fiber in my body tremble with excitement. Your body will forever be admired by those like me, who understand the only pure and true form of art.
Thank you so much. He would have killed me. Like the others. The animal. You gave him what he deserved. Who are you?
It doesn't matter. Forget you ever saw me. Now get out of here. Call the police. I'm going home. Standing by the river, I wonder, do I need a stone? No, my heart is heavy enough. It will drag me down for sure. What's this? Bills, 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 and more bills. How can I afford to pay these? I wish I'd never got out of that hospital alive. Standing by the river, I smile. Will I miss it all? No. I'll be glad to leave it behind and never come back. Thank you. Now it's a perfect mug of coffee. It's this damn bird again. Go away! Shoo! That's right. And don't ever come back, you horrible creature. Miss Scarecrow here is going to guard this home from the likes of you. I'm back in my old life. But how can I restore what's been broken for years? So far, nothing seems to go right. Every little thing is against me. Maybe it's my destiny to lose after all. And now those parasites? Like if it wasn't enough. But I killed Dr. X. And I saved somebody's life. That felt good. It's getting late. I should summon the cats now. I want to see them tonight. Standing by the river, I close my eyes. One jump, and I'm there. No. Someone jumped after me. He will never be my friend. Inside, my darlings. I've missed you. And who's that? Teacup! I bet you thought you'd never see me again. Well, make yourselves at home. Dinner is ready to be served. Come on, everybody. Gather around. It's time for dinner. You never eat my food, Teacup. Already had your dinner, have you? No, I get it. I know. You're a good friend. The best friend I have, really. The only friend in the whole fucking world. You come over to keep me company and want nothing in return. I appreciate it. You should know. If you could know what I've been through lately, I've been to hell and back, my boy. But I'm here now. In my flat. Alive. And it's still the same mess that it's always been. I'm not sure how to deal with all this anymore. Don't know if I can. I wish I could be like you. At peace with the world. Always smiling. Someone's at the door. But who could it be so late at night?
Are you out of your mind? Do you know what time it is? We've all had it with you and your bloody cats!
I suggest you change your tone right now.
Don't tell me about my tone! I'll have any tone I like! If it's alright for you to play the fucking piano in the middle of the night, then I can bloody raise my voice if I want to! You think you own this place? You think any of us here care about your stinking cats? They are a bloody nuisance!
Get lost, you bald, ugly man. I'm done talking to you.
What? How dare you? This is going to stop, one way or the other, you crazy cat lady. If this happens again, you'll see pest control stepping in, and it won't be pretty. Hell, I'll poison your fucking cats myself if I have to.
Point that finger at me again, and I will break it. I'm done talking to you. Go fuck yourself. Standing by the river, I'm thinking, will I jump again? No, I will float like a feather, far away from here.
Thank you.
I've slept all night and most of the day. Why am I still feeling tired? Someone's at the door. I really hope it's not him again.